bit about your career as a writer. What do you write?
I write, it's classified as women's fiction. I like to just call it fiction because it shouldn't exclude men, I think.
Yeah.
But it's mostly about women and friendships and how friends help them overcome difficulties in their lives.
Ah. Yeah. Well, how beautiful. Tell me some of the names of your novels.
Yeah, my debut was called Waiting for Ethan, and that was about a woman who, when she was 14 years old, a fortune teller told her the name of her future husband, and she didn't meet him until she was in her mid-30s. Huh. Next was called Mixed Signals, and that was about a woman who went through a really bad breakup. Uh-huh. More Than was my most recent, and that's about a woman who goes to a boot camp at the gym. And the people she meets at the gym change her life. She's a lonely woman, and these people befriend her. And my next one's coming out this November. It's called All We Could Still Have. And it's about a couple who's trying to have a baby and the difficulties they have and the impact on their marriage.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, yeah. Wonderful. Now, who's the publisher?
Lake Union is my publisher for the next one. And Red Depth was for my...
Wonderful. Yeah. And let's see. We can make sure the books are at the library.